Who is Faiz Mohammad Khatib? Faiz Mohammad Khatib Hazara was son of Sayyid Mohammad Khudidat. He was born in 1862-63, in Zerdsang village of Karabakh district, Ghazni province of Afghanistan. He spent a part of his life in Nahur, another district of Ghazni, and died in Kabul in March 3, 1931. He was an ethnic Hazara and was of Muhammad Khwaja Hazara clan. He was Afghan court chronicler, a skilled calligrapher and secretary to Amir Habibullah Khan from 1901 to 1919. He was a well-known historian, writer, and intellectual, among the renowned group of Afghans seeking social and political changes in the country at the beginning of the 20th century, which shaped early regional politics from Afghanistan to Morocco. Therefore, many of the Afghan people say the government should have named him as the father of Afghanistan history. He was a member of what became known as Unbishai Mashrutiyat, or the constitutionalist movement. Faiz Mohammad spent his youth in Karabakh district, tutored in Arabic and the Quran by local mullahs. In 1880 he and his family moved first to Nahur and then, because of sectarian strife, to Kandahar in the same year. In 1887 he left Kandahar for a year's travel that took him to Lahore and Peshawar, where he spent some time studying English and Urdu. He eventually landed in Jalalabad and was invited in 1888 to join the administration of the Afghan Emir Abdur Rahman.